The prosecution was able to establish that Benhur was illegally detained from December 19, 2012 to March 22, 2013. Janet ordered the detention of Benhur on suspicion that he was defrauding her of her collections from the allocated edad of certain legislators. Without hesitation and getting orders from Janet, Jojo held Benhur captive against his will, which lasted for 3 months. The detention of Benhur deprived him of his liberty. While Benhur was under detention, Janet had all the opportunity to order Jojo and her security personnel to release him, but did not. Instead, she opted not to be visible and in fact disappeared from the scene after the December 19, 2012 incident. She cannot be in ignorance of the whereabouts and actual condition of Benhur, because the places where he was brought and detained belonged to her. She also ignored the pleas of Benhur's family to release him. Clearly, Janet had ample opportunity to order the release of Benhur if she wished to, but she never did. She did not make any effort to perform an act to detach herself from the conspiracy to commit a crime that would exempt her from criminal liability. Clearly, she willingly agreed to be part of the conspiracy with her brother, Jojo. Her inaction can be construed as assent to their evil deeds. Based on the established facts and evidence, the penalty that may be imposed on the accused for the crime of serious illegal detention is reclusion perpetua, there being no aggravating or mitigating circumstance in the commission of the offense pursuant to Article 63 of the Revised Penal Code.